Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to make a VIP door. First, insert a part. Name it GamePass Door. Second, add a local script inside StarterCharacterScripts. Paste in the script in the description or comments. Add a Surface GUI inside the GamePass door and inside the Surface GUI add two TextLabel and a TextButton if you want. This is the end result. As you see, it worked. Bye everyone, see you next time.